Hi guys, as I received a lot of messages on Facebook once this video was viral about Savia, that father and mom both, she does not have both the parents and she's all by herself. She's been to different NGOs and homestays and everywhere she's been, but she could not cope up with those places. And Sean, right? Sean happened to contact me and give me all detailed information. And thank you so much, first of all, that everyone, whenever such kind of posts are there, everyone thinks of only one name, that is Digvijit Chauhan. I got at least more than 115 messages on Facebook and all about Savia. So I try to reach out to such kind of people who practically need help. And what is lost is humanity, that I say. Savia, I have reached out to her, spoken to her already right now. And Savia, she's been going through a lot of depression because she has not had family love and parents or any siblings or anybody to take care of her. Same way, I have also gone through the same things where I can relate. I lost my dad at a very young age, at 14. And after that, my mom also was busy taking care of the entire family. She could not give personal attention to me as well. And that sadness and that depression that I also get, that nobody took care of me, is there. Till today also I do cry when I think about it, that nobody's taken care of me. But that is not end of it. That is what I've told Savia. You got to struggle. Whatever happens, happens for the good. If my dad was there, I would have been working somewhere. I would have not been as successful as what I am today. So she needs to take a stand now. I am ready to support her today. She'll be coming along with me. And she has some issues where she gets upset and she's got like some mood swings that happened to her. Sean has explained. She's lived with Sean also. And she had the same problem there. She got upset, moved out of the house instantly. So I want to bring this to people's notice that, okay, fine. She is in a stage where she's trying to make her life, where she wants to overcome her difficulty, which is getting upset all of a sudden if somebody shouts at her for no reason and all, and then she's got a different way of behavior. So two different personalities that come up to her, which I have known, and I want people to know about it, that she's been into different many homes and Apnagar and everywhere. So it's not been possible for her to stick on to a place. But I'm taking her now home, not as help for me or anything. I'm going to put her out to work in my salon where she can learn. Like, because they say you can buy a fish and give, but teaching the person to how to fish is more important. I'll put Savia on to work in my salon. She wants to continue her studies. I'll get her admission done in the National Institute of Open School, where she can do her 10th standard, start doing her 10th standard. At the same time, she can start working in my place, where she'll get to know, get more skills, where tomorrow, if she moves on in life, or tomorrow, if I'm not there, she can go on to any other place and look out for a job, which would support her financially. Maybe she can work on to building her house back again. It's broken quite a lot. For me, it is not a problem in no time that I can build a house and give. But staying over here just in a built-up house, she's not going to earn her living or anything. So let me try helping Savia out. And maybe, Sean, you want to say some few words about Savia's experience with you also?
Yeah, I think one thing that happens with Savia is, even though Savia has been calling me over the months, even during the time of the lockdown, many people want to help Savia, but because of the history that she's had for so many years, it has been very difficult for her to stick in any particular place. Even we had the same issue, but Savia being a Goan girl, somebody from our state, a genuine case, and has been through so many ups and downs in life. I didn't want to put this on social media, but after almost 2 months of calling and trying to find out if anyone, is able to help a situation, particularly in Savia's case, I thought something would work out. Nothing worked out. And finally, got in touch with Digvijit, and, he immediately came, Rust understood the situation, because at the end of the day, I think opportunities come our way once in a lifetime. So probably this is an opportunity for Savia, and hopefully she makes the best out of this. And, because she's not just going to be put into a home, she'll be, given a skill set, and given a place to stay, and from here she'll be probably able to live her life without being dependent on people. You know, we are hoping that would come out of this entire endeavor. You know, and we thank everyone who, you know, wanted to help financially or wanted to do a lot of things. But I think the practical solution is this, that someone is able to carry the person through the entire process of healing. You know, and I think we hopefully will see Savya come out victorious.
And Savya does smile also. It's not that she's now always like that. She does smile. She, yeah, but then she's gone through a lot where not having parents is really difficult, guys. I know it. It's a really tough life. And for a woman, for a girl to come in today's competitive world is really difficult. So I know how difficult it is. I'm going to put her under tremendous pressure where she will have to handle that pressure, where she has to come up in life tomorrow, because world is not easy. People around you are not easy. People just waiting like vultures to get onto you, like, you know, grab you, put you down or whatever it is. So she has to go through a lot of struggle and sacrifice, and she will have to work on her behavioral change, whatever it is. We are surely there to support her. Let's see whatever best I can do for her. I'm always there for such kind of families or individuals. I'll try and do my best. And again, thank you so much for my viewers, that y'all give me so much respect. It makes me do a lot more and motivates me, where people say the only name that comes into mind when somebody is in trouble is Digvijit Chauhan. It feels really proud, and it has taken really a lot of struggle. And I wish Savya also goes through the same thing, and she becomes to a successful individual where she will help more people just like me. I look up to everybody to do the same thing like what I am doing, because it's easy if you go to see. But until unless you do it, it is not possible. So stay tuned, guys. I'll update you all with Savya's success, if possibly she can live in my jungle. She tried all the different jungles to stay. But my jungle is something new. Maybe she'll have to work and learn whatever. Let's see. And hopefully the monkey climbs the tree. Finally. Thank you so much, guys. And yes, please keep the humanity on always. Try to help people around. And make this world a better place, because we've lost. The biggest thing is humanity. If that is changed, none of the problems are going to be major. Like, no, whether it is political or whatever it is, things will be sorted very easily if there is humanity. Thank you so much, guys. Have a good day.